Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see Indian system of numeration. Here there is a number is given here 9876543321 and how to use commas. In Indian system of numeration, first we will take 3 digits. After that every 2 digits we will make comma. We will check it here. Listen here. Ones, tens, hundreds, one comma. First 3 digits, one comma. After that, every 2 digits, one comma. Ones, tens, hundreds. Next, thousand, 10,000, comma. Lakh, 10 lakh, comma. Then crore, 10 crore. Again, listen here. In Indian system of numeration, from right hand side, first 3 digits, one comma. Then after that each and every 2 digits one comma. See here, ones, tens, hundreds, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, then crore, 10 crore. Now we are going to write number name for this, and while we are writing number name we will not use commas. So here first number is 9, so 9 crore, sorry, this is 98 crore. Seventy-six lakhs. 76 lakhs. Then 54,000. Three hundred twenty-one. So 98,76,54,321. Now we are going to use place value chart. So each and every number is having a place value. So we are going to write it in the chart. From right hand side, first number, this is 1's place on 1, 10's place number 2, 100's place number 3, 1000's place number 4, 10,000 place number 5, lakh number 6, 10 lakhs number 7, crore number 8, 10 crores number 9. So the number is 98,76,54,321. That's all students. Kindly share your comments in the comment box. Share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.